If Jake Paul wasn't Jake Paul, if he wasn't this YouTube guy, he was just a boxer, and you see a boxer knock out the former UFC welterweight champion, not just the former, but one of the best ever, knock him out with one punch like that, you're like, oh man, have you seen this Jake Paul dude coming up? He's fucking for real. Because nothing about watching him fight screams like he's in over his head. If it wasn't that big YouTube star, you'd be like, that dude's got dynamite in his hands.